Hi everyone, let me introduce the functions and parameters of YMJ Uni Lamination Machine. The machine is specially designed for laminate mobile phone LCD screen and can support maximum 7-inch screen. We are the first manufacturer to create vacuum environment to lamination. One step to finish lamination bubble freely. Our machine can laminate both plate and edge phone screen. The lamination machine needs to connect the vacuum pump and air compressor. You only need to buy an air compressor. We recommended 22L medical ultra-quiet air compressor. First of all, we need a number 8 hose, one connected to the outlet of the air compressor. The air end directly into the air inlet of the lamination machine. Connected to the power charge, turn on the power switch and the valve switch. The unit lamination machine have built-in 4L vacuum pump. Before start the machine, we need to fill the vacuum pump oil into the vacuum pump. Firstly, unscrew the yellow lid. Here for the vacuum pump fill inlet. Remember to use the vacuum pump special oil, which is 218 mL. And then fill the vacuum pump oil between the highest tick and the lowest tick mark. And then screw the lid tightly. If you want to let go of the oil under special circumstance, you can unscrew the outlet with Hagel's signal screwdriver. Lamination machine have two layer built-in air filter. We equip double filter on the top and inside the machine to ensure a clear and dust-free environment. The machine is equipped with anti-static ionized air gun, can reduce the static or dust on the LCD screen. On the left side of the machine, there is safe gun switch. The switch will turn off automatically when there is electric leakage, and there is the radiator fan and power line.